Hi there, here's a video for Be My Baby. Okay, instead of the written intro of C, D minor, G7, we're going to do that little rhythmic thing that goes clap. Now you can either do two more or play a C chord. Okay, so it'll be two lots of ba, 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 clap, ba, ba, ba. Okay, verse one, the strum pattern will be the bass strum, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. If you want to get a little bit more creative, you can put the sweep, the four finger sweep in, down, sweep, up, up, down, up, down, sweep, up, up, down, up, down, sweep, up. And then in the last two lines of the verse, I might put a bit of chucking in. So those first two lines are one bar each for each chord. The C, A minor, D minor, G7 chord progression, which is a 1-6-2-5 chord progression. The next two lines, we're going into two bars for each chord until we get to the G on every place we, and we're going to tass it on the G7. Then we're into the chorus. So the chorus, I'm going to change the rhythm a bit. I'm going to do that Teresa strum. So won't you please be mine? Want to do the other strum for now, that's fine, and we can work towards that. Of course, in the chorus we've got the lead line and then the bracket people on the be my baby, and then we're all back together on oh 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 oh, and then we've got another verse, another chorus, then we'll do that little tap thing, ba 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 ba, come on and please, except I haven't quite worked out how we're going to do that little bit. All right, let us go from the top. So here's the intro. Up, 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 clap, up, 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 clap. So come on and please be mine, be my little baby one. Say you'll be my darling, be my baby now. Oh, 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 oh. There you go. Enjoy. Bye for now.